Hello mga ka-testmates. Ako po ay magluluto ng stuffed bell pepper. I already sauteed the garlic and the onions. And now, I will add a small can of tomato sauce. Add po tayong ground beef. Mga 1/4 kilo po nagka-ground beef. Kasi apat na pepper lang naman po yung papalamanan natin. Yan po ay ahalo natin dyan para ma-saute yung ground beef. I will add parsley flakes po. Parsley flakes is for digestion. A little bit of tarragon. Konti lang po. Ganun lang. Parang half teaspoon lang siya na tarragon. And this is my version of making stuffed bell pepper. I add a little bit of taco seasoning. Kaya medyo maglalasa siyang pizza. Yeah, ahaluin lang natin yan. Lalagyan natin siya ng rice. Cook rice na po ilalagay ko. Hindi yung bigas. Kasi matagal bago maluto yung bigas. Kaya itong cook rice ang itadagdag ko. Lamig naman po siya. Kaya lalambot din yan dyan. Ayan po, it's cooking. I will add cream cheese for creaminess. Masarap po yung malinamnam siya. Para lang siyang medyo lasa siyang pizza. Tastes a little bit like pizza and this is my version of making stuffed bell pepper. Mix the cream cheese with the rice and the tomatoes, garlic and onions, and I add a little bit of taco seasoning. So we will mix all of that together. When it's ready, papalaman po natin yan sa ating bell pepper. I tasted it. Tastes yummy. Tinikman ko na po siya. This is also the way how to make the Mexican rice and beans. Lalagyan lang po ito ng black beans. It's a Mexican rice and beans na siya. Yung pag may natira sa palaman, I will show you. Just add the black beans and it's already a Mexican rice and beans. Ang sarap po. Malinamnam. So, here are our bell peppers. I already cut them. They are ready to be filled. Ito pong dalawang orange na ito, galing po sa backyard natin. Galing sa tanim natin. Itong dalawang malalaki, ay hindi ko alam saan ko nakuha yan, sa Ayuda yata. Kaya, palamanan na natin itong ating mga bell peppers. We already stuffed the peppers and now we will add cheese on top. We'll add cheese on top. This is the way I make our stuffed bell pepper. It tastes a little bit like pizza. But it's creamy because I add that cream cheese.
Nice.
Mr. Ron, if you're watching me, this will be for his dinner. Bell pepper, stuffed bell pepper and romaine lettuce salad.
Yes. I think we're looking good, even if it's not chocolate.
I'll just bake this. If you don't have a oven, you can use a toaster oven. Our toaster oven.
Yes.
Save some electricity.
Uh-huh.
Lutuin po muna natin itong rice. Nalalagyan natin ng beans. Wala po ako nakitang black beans dun sa mga naka-stack. Lalagyan ko po siya ng red kidney beans. Sabi ko sa inyo, halo nyo lang siya yan. Kaya Mexican rice and beans na po siya. Kasi ito naman may konti siyang taco seasoning. Kaya, ayan po. Kasi, ang gagawin ko po sa ating bell pepper ay dito ko na lang din siya lulutuin. Dito sa pot na ito. Kasi hindi naman lahat tayo sa Pilipinas meron tayong oven. Kaya lulutuin lang po natin itong ating rice and beans. Ayan po, luto na itong ating rice, Mexican rice and beans. My version, my friend, Karina. This is my version. Sarap. Nilagyan ko siyang konting spaghetti sauce, roasted garlic. Sarap. It's so good. Now, let's work with our bell pepper, stuffed bell pepper. I'll just cook it on top of the stove. It will be easier for everybody. And now, our bell pepper, stuffed bell pepper, I will pour spaghetti sauce also, and then I will add a little bit of water, and now we can put our bell pepper here. We will just boil them here until they get cook, hanggang sa maluto po siya. Dito sila. Yan. Ayan na po. Ang ating bell pepper. Tatakpan natin sila. We'll put the top. The rice that I added is already cooked. So, this will be quick. There you go. Let's turn on the stove. 375 and then 350. And we still need to cover them. I need to find a better cover. There. Nilagyan ko po siya ng takip na mataas. Para madali po ang pagluluto. I use this cover so that they will cook fast. Inalis ko po yung mga takip. Ayan po. Malapit na silang maluto. Yung cheese nagme-melt na. Kaya tinanggal ko yung takip para mag-melt yung cheese. Yeah. The cheese is already almost melted. That's why I removed the cover so that the cheese will melt. Wow, our stuffed bell peppers are ready. Yay, look at that melted cheese on top. Kita niyo po yung kesong natunaw sa ibabaw. Ang ganda-ganda. Kaya, I'll put one in this bowl for Mr. Ron. And he will have salad with the stuffed bell pepper. There's our stuffed bell peppers. And there's our rice and beans. There's our romaine lettuce salad. And there's Mr. Ron dinner. His stuffed bell peppers ready. I will call him. Ayan po. The orange bell pepper are from our plants. And the green one, they came from one of the ayuda. And there's our rice and beans. Mexican rice and beans. Romaine lettuce salad. And Mr. Ron, orange bell pepper stuff. And the ingredients of our stuffed bell pepper is onion, garlic, tomato sauce, ground beef, a little bit of taco seasoning, and cheese. And I add cream cheese for creaminess. Come on, honey. Thank you for joining me cooking and making the stuffed bell pepper. And Mr. Ron is here ready for his
treat.
Stuffed bell pepper and his romaine lettuce salad. Let's sing thank you.
Thank you.
You're so very kind to us. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're so very kind to us. Thank you. Thank you for joining me for preparing this stuffed bell pepper. Go ahead, honey. Enjoy it.
Oh my goodness.
And
looks good.
Happy day, happy night, happy life, happy world to all.
Happy wife.
Yes. Kung saan man po kayo nararoon, sana maging maayos ang inyong mga kalagayan sa buhay. At walang karamdaman. Pinagdadasal po namin kayong lahat.
Beautiful.
Thank you. God bless
What's
us
some
all.
Sort of a bean dish?
It's rice and beans.
Okay.
You can try it next time.
Okay.
Thank you. God bless us all.
What is that? Ranch dressing?
Yes.
Very good.
I add ranch dressing in your salad. Enjoy, honey.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Yes. Because me, I always eat early.
Yes, indeed.
8 o'clock is too late for me. What did I have for lunch? I had a fried fish.
Yes, you did.
And romaine lettuce with vinegar.
Thank you, Bonnie.
Thank you. God bless us.
Leave the dishes for me.
The kitchen is clean.
Oh,
as you can see when I cook.
Thank you.
Everything is clean. Thank you. God bless us all. See you next vlog. Tomorrow, I will upload all of those birthday celebrant video. Okay, thank you po. God bless us all.
Thank you, I'm never